So the VOD's gonna start a little bit late into the match. Cartwheels at the beginning of the round. That's the reason why I always walk backwards against Paprikas. But I guess that can have counters as well. Ah, you tried to check in. Oh, that's a shame. This ain't the 1080p experience I see. Alright, game one going to False God. Yeah, I'm sorry about that, Azure. I think it's because you tried to, like, check in the very, very, very last second. Maybe I should have specified that, well, I did make the announcement that check-in was, available. Checked in early. That's weird. That happened to you too, I think. It's 16 in the bracket are the 16 that were registered as checked in. I don't know if this is a challenge thing or something.
Round two.
Or like people are, or if people are remembering it correctly. But like people are already playing their matches. Wait, I don't want to mess anything up. Let's go, chip damage.
Final round.
I would have assumed that I, like, lost if that happened to me. Let's go teleport C. False God, taking it 2-0. Oh, did I not click start the tournament? Okay, it looks like the matches are the same. I would have freaked out if I forgot to click start the tournament. Okay. Okay. Now I'm gonna pick the set I'm streaming for. Okay. I got one, which is match 13. So that is gonna be Blue versus Oscar. Okay. Alrighty. And it's not a paprika mirror this time. This match will get red hot. Here goes!
How about a nice game of rock, paper, scissors?
Round one. Fight!
Blue said teleport C, Oscar said nope. Okay, I thought that was a perfect actually. I think I guess teleport C does chip damage or something. Ooh. Blue getting a combo on round start here. Able to get that extra damage in the corner as well. Creating the no A button zone, but Oscar doesn't care. Oh boy.
Round
Next tournament, I will make an announcement 10 minutes prior for people to double check that they are checked in. Because this might be a challenge thing. Wow, a perfect game against Oscar. I wasn't even paying attention.
That was perfect.
Taking game one.
Nice game of rock, paper, scissors.
Round one. Fight!
To take the first round from Oscar. Oscar was prepared for that teleport, see? And is able to make all these resets here. Oscar does not want to lose this round here, and he doesn't. Oscar is on the edge of losing this set, but he can push his way back and win. There's always that potential in this game with the ability to get momentum and whatnot. And Blue takes it 2-0 over Oscar. Yes, that's correct. It's just that if I Windows key out... Oh, Black Atlas is missing? From... Okay, Black Atlas. Okay. So I will be streaming match 24. So it's semifinals, right now that I'll be streaming, and then after, I'll stream winners finals, and then, I'll stream winners finals, and then some matches in losers, and then I'll stream losers all up, all until, grand finals. I think that's how it flows. Okay, Black Atlas wants to be DQ'd. I think there will be a point where players and losers will be waiting for me to stream that round. I think I'm gonna predetermine. So semifinals will happen, and then I'll stream winners finals. And then I'll stream one of two matches in round four. So I'll be streaming set 25. So I'm assuming those matches are going on right now. I'm going to be streaming set 24 in semis. So whoever won 16 will be going into 24. Now we just have to see who won between False God and Do. Okay, Keto lost, Java won. Where is Do? Okay, 2-0 for Java. Okay. It looks like Do is not in. Oh, there's Do. Okay, Do's name is just D. Okay, it looks like they're now playing their match. I am, to prevent wait time, I'm just going to stream set 23 instead. I'm just going back and forth between the game and the Discord. So Mida and Bicap are still playing. Those two play a lot, actually, I believe. I've seen them playing on Mida's stream. Thank you. That's going on for a while. Alrighty, the next stream set. After every game, I'm gonna, maybe even after every round, I'm gonna quickly check the Discord. I have never heard that interaction in my life. I also did not know Duke played Tianhua. I thought they were strictly Arizona. What did who say? Java getting a perfect undo. Mess with the cow, you get the horns. That was perfect. Round two. Fight. The thing Tian said was, you have heart, young one. Let me break it for you. I wonder how I don't know this when I play Tianhua. in Arizona is probably the most popular character.
Now it's my turn.
Arizona laughing.
It's over now. My mama don't raise no fools. Arizona wins.
Sometimes you gotta combo with a few stompsies in a row. She's literally laughing at you. Let's see if Deuce stays Tianhua. That's the one that I always hear. I have never heard you have heart, young one, let me break it for you. Never ever. In the corner. Let's go. Seem to be going for a cross-up mix-up right there. Or some kind of jump-C thing. Java taking round one. Getting perfected by a roundabout rodeo into more hits. I should be checking Discord more. Okay. 1-2 by Calf 1. Okay. Java taking it 2-0. Okay. Java moving on to winner's finals. Okay, so Blue and Bicap are playing. And whoever loses that one will be moved on to... loses round four. Are they playing right now? Okay, Blue and Bicap. So Bicap's in there. Bicap's AFK, wow. If Bicap does not respond in 5 minutes, I will DQ him. So 6:52 my time, Bicap will be DQ'd. Alrighty, the winner of this set goes to Winner's Finals. That was so funny. I have never seen that skin before. What is that? Isn't Bicap known for playing random in tournaments sometimes? Or is that somebody else? Yeah, I gotta remember to check the Discord after every game is finished. Oh boy!
Teleport C!
I love punishing wake up teleport C. Except it probably hits me most of the time. Cause whenever I look for it, they don't do it. There it is again. Oh. Bicap has been sicked by lads, no! KO!
Paprika wins.
Wow. Yeah, who has secondaries in TFH? You can only have secondaries in Smash. Okay, nothing new in the Discord. I think I said top four would be best of five. I don't know if Winner's Finals is necessarily top four. Okay, Bicap switching to Velvet. Let's see how this goes. So Winner's Finals will be best of five. Seems to be going quite good for Bicap right now. But if Paprika gets the right mixes, like, this could be turned around. The saucy combo. I still think that is the sauciest combo in the game. I think I've thought that since before I even bought this game. Oh, that particular Velvet combo is the sauciest in the game. I should learn that combo for fun. That eating animation is too funny. Alright, Blue taking it 2-0 over Bicap. Brings us to winners finals. Velapa's showing up to the Discord. Velapa, hello and welcome. Please, Blue, he's just an orange. I tagged everyone who has the potential to go into match 25 of losers. So they should know that they should be waiting for winners finals to be over. There was in fact a tourney today. And it was this one. Java Morris chatting mid round or mid game. Come on, let me type this. Let me type this message before the next round. Well, I should probably change the title. Because it's not Friendly's time anymore. Blue is popping up.
Hebrika wins.
Playing right now.
I don't know what you're up to, Fuzzball, but back off! Ready? Fight!
yeah, I had the meat for a second. Close chat for a second, look at Discord. Chat's back open. Round two, going to Java.
My mama don't raise no fools. Final round. Fight.
Let's see if this adaptation can move forward and lead to a set win. Blue could also adapt as well. Best of fives leave lots of room for adaptation, so it could go either way. All about who has the better set play. Yes, from here on out, it's best of five. Mid-game. Java taking game two. Okay, let me see. Okay, round losers round five. To close chat for a second. So it's 1-1 right now.
I reckon you're in for a wreck. Round one. Fight.
Hard read, but Blue smacked the book out of his hands. That's wonderful. Is Java gonna get a perfect? That is a perfect for Java Morris.
Mess with the cow, you get the horns.
That was perfect. Final round. Fight!
Java Morris laughing at Blue with the double C stomp. The ha ha. I want to see more Arizonas doing,
it's over now.
Doing double stomp C.
Mess with the cow, you get the
after they win for an unofficial taunt. Okay, so now it's 2-1 for Java. Java getting some very good momentum here. no! Java Morris dropped his glasses. This is what would happen if annoying orange wore glasses.
Like my pa always says, never underestimate the power of a kick in the head.
Round one. Fight. Just you wait.
Round one for Java.
My mama don't raise no fools.
Not going for the ha ha ha. Continuing to combo Java.
Final round. Fight.
Oh boy.
Defeat the orange.
There is a blue horse in the stream overlay. Java Morris taking the best of five and winners finals. Alrighty. Java will take that and move on to Grands. And so... the next set will be, oh gosh, is Do Not playing, or are they playing right now? Let's see, hold on. Okay, let's see, are they playing right now? Okay, we got Do right here, and Oscar not playing. Okay, so the next set will be Bicap and False God. So this one will be best of three again. Alrighty. Might have sticking with the power. Secondary Tianhuo.
Round one. Fight.
I heard from somewhere that Paprika actually does have a decent amount of options against Arizona. Java, it's not feet. This is them's fighting birds. I better observe this. How's Bicap's Tianhuo playing against Paprika? I've never seen that fly before. This is very interesting stuff. I'm guessing Bicap was gonna go for a super after that 3C. Crossing up after the 3D. Oh boy. Trying to go for cross-ups against the Paprika, against my calf. False God. The cards are missing, are missing because Paprika has no clip on. Just barely being able to snatch that game. Mix-ups. Gonna do some major damage. That is just about half of Tian's health. Oh, we got. Oh boy. Is Bicap not remembering whether or not he used Ash? Because I only see people Ash and then, like, fly up there if they're not gonna get the pounce. So we got some stalling situations here. Oh boy! I believe Cartsy is minus enough for you to be able to use, 5B. But according to Bicap's decision, I guess it's also minus enough for 2B. Oh boy. Just barely able to get that.
Like a moth to the flame. Final round. Fight.
Oh, we got some. Y'all remember AFK Corrin from Smash 4? I enjoy Smash 4. It really is a decent game. I honestly think that way. Very interesting combo from Bicap right there. Punishing the cartwheel C. Install. Ooh. Being able to snatch game one. I don't know if snatch is an appropriate word for
a match well fought, but not well enough.
It wasn't that close. We're not like close.
Stop wasting my time, you foolish flea bag. Round one. Fight!
Is a bicalf going to beat the foolish flea bag?
Well done. Again.
Just able to get that t-shirt mix right there. This is very big boy damage against Tianhuo, who has the lowest health in the game. Ooh, missing the car. Oh my gosh. I'm assuming false gods. Okay. It looked like a teleport was gonna happen.
Round two. Fight. I see.
Gotta try not to use your 6A when there's a no A button zone. I mean, I don't know if Bicat's been using 6A in his combos though. Well, there's one. No A button zone is gone. False God's magic all gone now. No more fruits. I mean, I'm pretty sure you can pull out fruits at random without magic. I might have remembered incorrectly. Om nom nom.
Do not let defeat be the end.
Final round. Fight.
I should check the Discord. Let me post chat. Now it's 1-1.
Paprika wins.
Okay, gotta see if Oscar and Duo are playing. Why is Dew spectating?
Round 1. Fight.
We got a paprika mirror here. Twitch chat is closed right now, at the moment, so I won't respond to anything. This set will be fighting Oscar. And it will be best of 5.
Oh!
Which chat's back up again. Alright. 2-1 by Cap. Did they not realize? Yeah, that was pretty good, Space Santa. Alright, so now it is Bicap versus Oscar. Let me look at the Discord again. There's nothing new. To not have the screen freeze, I'm gonna be looking at the outside stuff on my phone, and that means I'll be having to close Twitch chat. Either that, I can use the dual apps feature. Oscar playing Paprika. I do know about Paprika. Well, I've heard about her at least being able to deal with Arizona a pretty good amount. I wonder if Oscar made this choice because like the Palm versus Arizona matchup. I don't know how that matchup goes actually. But as far as I've heard, like the matchup that Oscar hates is Oleander. Mom said it's Oscar's turn on the gun. This could be a joke, too. Like, sometimes you do gotta go for that disrespect in tournament. I remember in this one Smash 4 Evo, I think it was like 2018, I think, where Isam did a Ganon ditto against somebody. First round did work out for Oscar, though.
Round two.
But you can't sick them if you don't have dogs. That's the thing. The only ones who can sick them are the lads. Oh boy. You know, maybe Paprika is a Tevan alpaca. Maybe she really is a dog. Maybe she doesn't look like one, but maybe she is. All right. I mean, I guess you can, Volapa, but you'll probably die. She's a poodle.
Ready? Fight!
A perfect from Oscar.
That was perfect.
Checking Discord again. Nothing new. And Netherite too, right? Ooh, back to Palm. Oh, gosh. Oops. Oh, it's because Oscar won. Even I forget about that rule. Like, it doesn't matter for me because I only play Tianhuo. But like, if somebody plays multiple characters, that could really, like, just screw them up. So if Oscar wins this one, he will win 3-0. And move on to what I remember is Lucha's final. Let me look. Yeah, that's Loser's Finals. You have to fight Blue. I do not have an exclamation point bracket command.
Round two. Fight.
I will link it though. I think I put no links. It shouldn't be too much of a hassle to update exclamation point bracket. What is going on here? This could be it. I bring it as big damage. This also could be it.
Ooh no!
That's it.
That was close.
I don't know if that was just a drop or not. Oscar could have switched to bomb if he wanted to. Didn't really go with that, I see. Cap said, I can reverse 3-0 you, Oscar.
It's over now.
So you'd best switch to palm or suffer the consequences.
Round two. Fight.
Did Oscar do that? I don't know what palm does. Oh, the cross canner. This could be it. Oh. Oscar winning the set 3-1.
Player one wins.
Moving on to losers finals versus blue. I believe we'll fight Java. Let me look. Why'd I click Discord? Yes, against Java. If Oscar wins this, it will be a Java versus Oscar Grand Finals, and that means I know I seeded it right. Just kidding, I could have messed up somewhere. The seeding was very rough. Does not want to not play palm anymore.
two.
I believe this is a rematch between the same people either as well. You might not want to play Pap against the Pap Man. Might not want to do that.
Final round. Fight.
This will be a fierce battle. Oh boy. Oscar said, "Here, boy." Blue said, "Nuh-uh." Can't do that, Oscar Glez 93. Getting sicked by lads.
Pom wins.
1-0 for Oscar. I love Pom music. I'm gonna be real with you. I believe the move is Cart B, where I used to think that the thing that Paprika was holding in her animation was a knife. I didn't notice the flowers. I used to think it was a knife. And it honestly makes sense for Paprika.
I have to be here.
Or at least most people's interpretation of Paprika. Not as much as a gun, though. Big damage on Oscar. Ooh, wins the round.
Round two. Fight.
Ooh, just able to block in time. Blue said no you, but Oscar said no you.
Thank you.
1-1.
I guess I don't know my own strength.
Final round. Fight.
Such a... You have another super! Is this it? This can't be it! Oh my gosh! Seen Oscar before. It just doesn't fail to impress me still. Whose line is it anyway? I might have heard of that before. There's gonna be a labber when Shanty comes out. And then there's gonna be a touch of death discovered on day one. Reminding you guys to listen to the nice music in Rain. Oscar said, "All right, let me heal up for a sec." Let me heal up mid combo. It would have been so sick if he continued the combo from there. All right, I believe this is 3-0, 3-1. But yes, this brings Oscar to Grand Finals with Java Morris. Java versus Oscar. Let's go. It's this specific matchup grand finals. I seeded it correctly, guys. Or wait, I'm pretty sure the matchup is Oscar versus Icebound that happens, but Icebound isn't in this tournament. Going Paprika. I guess this is just how Oscar plays the Arizona matchup, I guess. Just play Paprika. Will we have a Pap winner? I also noticed Jabba Morris is not laughing. Jabba did not pick the laughing cow. This is serious business. No time for laughter. The comeback, I see.
That was close. Round two.
Let's see if Oscar can keep that momentum going. Just managing to block that in time. Oscar was not in for a hurt. The only hurt in there was chip damage. Ooh. Oscar is memeing and it's working. Or at least with that, all those jumps into the teleport scene. Alrighty. 1-1 in rounds.
Final round. Fight.
Let's see who this works out for. Will Oscar prevail in round one, in game one with Paprika, or will he lose and resort to Pawn? Didn't manage to beat the super. Ooh, neither did that, but Jabba blocked that. Big combo coming in from Jabba. It could take just one more after this. Yeah, this could be it right here. Arizona has mega damage potential. Ooh, just barely doesn't kill. Ooh! If you steal the game, Oscar, don't do this.
That was close.
That was close. Oscar is a thief. He's going to jail. Java really didn't pick that palette. He said, "This is no time for laughing." This is really no time for laughing. That is a very serious palette right there. Java going anything but laughing cow. But will this prove to be a poor decision? Ooh, blocking this teleport, see? Dago, how many times do I have to say it? It's hoopsies in this game. Ooh, big boy combo. T-shirt not doing it. Very convincing round for Java right here. It seems like it's gonna be a win. Ooh, just barely not. Okay, now we're not getting the other situation this time now.
These are a few of my favorite things. Kicking, stomping, and kicking.
I don't care. It is hoovesies.
Fight.
Legsies. But what if the hoopsies are the hooves of the forelegs? Then it would be handsies. If it was humans. Ooh, Oscar in for a roundabout rodeo. Say paprika is the question.
To be paprika or not to be?
I'm not gonna do a whole set like that. Ooh. Java said, fine.
Coming at you. Ready? Fight.
Fine, I'll start laughing. Maybe laughter really is the best medicine. Maybe laughter is the strategy. Maybe I can joke if Oscar's playing paprika. Or maybe not. Let's see how this plays out.
Gotcha.
Don't laugh too much now, Java. Java said, "You're in for a hurtin'." Oscar said, "Nah, you're in a hurt. You're in for a hurtin'." Java said, "No, how the hell does that even work?" Java, why are you chatting mid-game? This is tournament. Why would you do this? That's it. 2-1 Oscar.
Paprika wins.
Maybe it really isn't time for jokes after all. Java said, "Nah, I just gotta laugh harder." But Oscar does get the momentum here. Ooh, the cartsy. No A buttons on it. Saw Oscar saying, "Should I really go for the 6A right here? I'm in the no A button zone. Will this work?" Ooh, the momentum. Oh, that's almost the round. Don't steal the Ooh, okay. Oscar's one round away from resetting the bracket here. Pog Champ! Ooh, big momentum here for Java. Glez 93 running away.
KO.
Java saying ha ha.
Mess with the cow, you get the horns. Final round. Fight.
Final round.
Yeah.
Roundabout Rodeo, this could be it.
It's over now.
Perfect from Jabba Morris. It is now 2-2.
That was perfect.
This is very close. Will Java take the tournament or play another set? Ooh, now we're serious. We're playing training. Very convincingly round one from Java. Not a perfect though, almost. I feel like everyone has a little bit of meme potential. I don't really think that any characters in this game are meme characters. Very strong momentum coming from Java. This next combo could... No, not this one, I don't think. Or maybe? Is this it? Is this the tournament? It's the tournament! That's it! There it is.
The champion is Jabba Morris. Ungulate Showdown.
GG's everybody. I had a lot of fun here. I appreciate everybody for coming. Very close grand finals. With Java taking it. Very good sets, everybody. I will absolutely do this next week if I can. So I suppose we can do a few post-stream friendlies. You're welcome, Dago. I'm glad I could make something fun here. Okay, I'm going